Welcome to CareerAndTricks.com. Rohit Chugh welcomes you again in my tutorials, and today our tutorial is about how to configure your FTP, that is file transfer protocol, for anonymous client with CLI mode. We should install the one package of FTP if we don't have, that is yum install ftp -y to install our FTP package. If you don't have yum configured in our system, then we should configure yum first. For this I have my previous video, you can check it out. Now if you want to access it, then ftp -ip which you want to access. Here my IP is 192.168.226.128. Your can be different. Now in the name place you can add the anonymous and blank the password field and press enter. Now you can see your present working directory with pwd. We are on root. We can go in pub directory because we have all files in our pub. Now we can see our present working directory, that is /pub. Now we can see we have some files like file1, file2, file3, file4, file60 in our system. We can get it with get /file1. Now we can say goodbye and can see the place with hostname. Thanks for your support guys, and subscribe us on youtube.com/careerandtricks for my old videos on your email. Thanks.